It took more than 20 firefighters half an hour to get a house fire under control Saturday morning. They were called to the home on Saginaw Street around 9 a.m. and arrived to find flames coming from the back of the house near the garage. No one was home at the time. One firefighter was taken to the hospital for minor injuries.